How to copy music from CD to USB. Hello everyone, in this tutorial I'm going to be showing you guys how you can easily copy your CD music from your compact disc to your new USB drive. So if you have old music or any kind of files on your CD, I'm going to show you how you can transfer it to your USB. So the first thing that you want to do is open up your Windows Media Player. And from there, you just insert your CD on a reader. And once you do that, something like this will show up on your screen where it's a little CD icon and all of the files that are there will be shown right here. Now, what you want to do is select these files. And once you do that, you will have to press on this little rip settings and click on more options. And once you do that, this will pop up on your screen. So once you get this, here you have to get to this RIP music tab and then change the music destination. Once you click on change, another window will pop up where you'll have to make a new folder, name it whatever you prefer, and then click on OK. So once you select this destination, now what you have to do is go ahead and click on this drop down to choose the file format as MP3. And once you click on it, just click on apply and then OK. Once you do that, you will have to start the ripping process. So just click right here to start the rip and then it will start ripping all of your files. Once this process is complete, it will be sent to the folder that you've just created and you can copy that folder and move it to your USB. So that's how you easily move your music from CD to your USB drive. If you found this helpful, hit the like, share, and subscribe button, and I will see you guys on the next one.